barbell cut.
Bag Season by Baby Tron.
Bag Season.
Baby Tron.
I'm sorry. Y'all, I haven't been eating candy, so this candy, good.
Man.
All right, let me talk to y'all, because I have something on and it's money. I got my mind. I said my mind. I got my eyes on the bag, you know? All of y'all questions are like this. They said play activated. This candy hella good. Yeah, I know I'm blind. I don't know if this a boy. Is this a boy? I'm too much right now. I don't even know what I'm saying, but. Man, heaven ass. I'm gonna be with heaven in like 2 more days. Heaven ass been stuck to my hip, y'all. I can't get her away from me. Don't go and don't go opping on her live. Like, I mean, don't go opping in her inbox. Like, Ray said, you can't stay away from her. Here. I don't know. Let me see. Let me do y'all questions for real, cause I'm like doing so. I'm really blind. Like, okay. Do you like your chin dimple? I don't know. I don't know what I like about myself. I'm not even lying to y'all. I be in the mirror like, ugh, girl, you ugly. Really? Look, they probably think I got ADHD. I'm answering y'all questions, don't give me a second. My tooth hurts, y'all. Give me a second. How old are you? I'm 22. Thank you. Y'all so sweet. They saying, Ray, what was that song again? Who was it by? Bag Season? It's Bag Season by, I don't remember. Just look up Bag Season. With a Z. S-Z-N. What's your middle name? My middle name is Simone. It is Simone, girl. Let me see. When you linking with Lola and Money again? I just talked to them last night. We probably see each other next month, more than likely next month. If I have some energy, that's my middle name too. Your middle name, Simone. That's dope. You're dope. Actually, I don't want to ask you, but I say I missed you a lot. I missed you too. I really did. But I would love to do that again. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, I could definitely get off social media again and just be to myself. Only because I'm used to it now. Like, not talking to nobody that whole time. Like, literally only a select people. Like the same two, three people every day or every other day. Like, I don't be caring to talk to nobody. You feel me? Like, it don't be nothing personal. And I feel like people taking it personal right now. But I really just don't be wanting to respond. Like, I don't be wanting to be on my phone. I should say, I don't want to be on my phone. So are you making other songs? I don't think so. Everybody asked me to make like a little love song or like a sap song, but I don't want to do that shit. I be in my feelings already too much. you know. Give me 1 second. I'll just be finna. Girl, what? Look at that. Girl. Why do you know my address, shorty? That's okay. Keep it. Cause I'm out. I'm out. Come through if you want to. What's the word? Nothing, I'm chilling, man. Y'all hella funny. When I'm getting tatted again, oh, I'm finna go dummy. Like, I'm finna go so dummy with my tattoos. For real. Let me see. Not a question, but the song has so many fire lines. Hey, y'all, like, it's crazy because that's not even the beat that's originally to the song. Like, that's a totally entire beat that I had. Like, I had a whole different beat originally, is what I'm trying to say. And that's not even a beat. So, I feel like if y'all was to hear the original beat, I said beat, the original beat, y'all would be like, damn, like, this was a whole nother song. You know, I'm just chilling, you know. Why you went ghost, don't ever do that again. You know, bro, I don't know why my phone not clicking them, y'all. I had to for a lot of personal reasons. It's on my YouTube, though. I don't know which questions on here, but are you traveling? I ain't traveling right now because I've been traveling like every other week now. Like, it's gotten to the point where I didn't travel every week, like every other week. And I'm tired of traveling, but I have to travel again this week. But it's, you feel me? Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna put it in the vlog. What? I'm serious. How have you been mentally?
Talking to me like
you're suicidal or something. Hey, I've been happy though. Like, I've been genuinely happy. Like, I don't know when the last time I actually was just like cool, and like, I've been so cool. Like, just lay back. There you go. I'll just see if it's thrown away. My bad, y'all. I'm so blind, like, I really have to. Yeah, irritating. Decorate your block with red tape. Phone them sliding in there. No question, but you love the beads. Yeah, I have to switch it up, y'all. I didn't want to get back on social media with the same hairstyle. You know, I love the curls. But nah, though. I didn't want to get on social media with the same hairstyle. I just didn't. Like, and I was This is how I've been lately. I don't know why. I've been able to just. Okay, I'm gonna click on this just because it seemed big. Not a question, but I feel like once you take the time away from everything, you come back with a whole different perspective. Oh, most definitely. Like, if I would have never left social media, I would have been in a relationship right now. Like, for sure, like, I would have been, like, on some bullshit. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, I would have been just doing something to, like, find something to do. But I actually been, you feel me? I be chilling. Like, I like how I am now. y'all joke. No, I'm actually not joking. Let me not say I'm lying, because I'm actually not lying. Let me read this. Hey, I be feeling like I be being too honest sometimes. What made you start doing music? Y'all really want to know what originated me to doing that song? So, listen.
I inspired you.
I really should put this on YouTube. Like, I really should put how I did this. But if y'all want to listen, okay, this how I did it. The beat originally started like this. Tap, open your phone. I'm finna show y'all how this song started off. It started off on a totally even different song. Huh? Let me see. I'm finna show y'all the beat it started off.